So you're going to teach me a new technique here, mate.
Mate, I'm going to butterfly this chicken, also known as spatchcocking.
So all we need to do is flip the bird over, and then we want to use the scissors to get down the spine.
And there you have it. That's the backbone out. Once you've removed the backbone, just want to flip it over and apply some pressure to the breast. There we have it. Perfectly spatchcocked chicken.